Jesus. Can you eat cake after a week? I forgot to eat my cake. It ain't moldy, it's edible. Morning. I look terrible. I've only slept for 4 hours, but praise Yahusha, at least I woke up. I hope everyone's blessed in Yah's name. So I'm taking you on a little vlog today. Not that it's terribly exciting, because my life is not terribly exciting. But yeah, so basically I'm about to have breakfast. We have some turkey bacon, some beans, and some hash brown, because that's all I've got, because I need to do a food shop. Sunday today, nothing opens till 11, so annoying. So yeah, we're about to go gym, then do a food shop. And then really hope that the pastries in Greg's that I really want and it hasn't sold out. Then I'm going to come home and I have to clean to the point where I have to scrub the walls. Yeah. Don't know why I didn't do this beforehand. Would have been a lot easier. Now I've got my work cut out for me. And I've got to study and do some work today. So that's literally my life. But I'm going to try and start taking myself out on little outings soon, like doing random things. Like I have an activities list. I'll show you guys later. But yeah. So I started off the day with some worship. Thank Yahusha Jesus Christ for waking me up this morning. And we're going to eat breakfast and do a little bit of reading. With these headphones, I know before everyone says it, it's not good to wear Bluetooth headphones. I know that, but majority of people walking around with Bluetooth on their phones anyway. But to be fair, I'm wondering, because obviously Bluetooth's not as powerful as other things, but I'm wondering how much other people's Bluetooth affects you, because even if you don't have it on, obviously it's worse when it's directly in your ear. But I just can't. At the gym, it's like when you've got a wire, you've either got your phone right on your body, which isn't good for you either. And I have to listen to some music in my ears. I just have to. So it's like I substitute just for an hour a few times a week, whatever. I don't use the iPhone ones, only because I find them annoying and they just constantly fall out of my ear. Yes, the van's finally moved. Yes. Please let somebody park in that space so you can't park there again. So I am a bit of a Karen, yeah, when it comes to parking, I can't lie. So for me, it's like when I am in a slightly better position, I'm definitely going to be changing, because I don't like Tesco's food. But I have to say their club card discounts are really good. I'm not going to lie, like I got good discounts. It can save you some good money. So I always use that. Oh, I forget my thing's automatic sometimes, it scares me. But yeah, like in an ideal world, you'd go to like a farmer's market or somewhere that sells 100% grass-fed, because they do mess with your stuff that's in the supermarkets, as I'm sure a majority of us know. But I will pack some of my food shop away with you guys in a bit, even though you've probably seen my food shops before. I'm trying a different turkey bacon today. I really hope I like it, because it's really going to ruin my breakfast if I don't. I'm really funny about that, because I'm not gonna lie, the one thing I really did like was normal bacon, like pork bacon. I really do like that. I don't like any other pork. I don't like pork in general. I think it's horrible, but I do like bacon. But obviously I try not to eat it, because I don't believe that I'm not saying that people that do eat it are gonna go, I'm not saying it's that drastic or anything, but I do believe it was fulfilled and not taken away, the law. So like, I try and avoid, like, I'm not always very good at it, like the halal meat one though. I'm fine avoiding pork, because I only used to eat bacon anyway, but I do miss the bacon, I can't lie. But the turkey bacon just don't do it the same way for me. But it is what it is. You just know it's not the end of the world, obviously. It isn't worth it. But, you know, I'm just trying to. But sometimes I don't realise how much everything is halal. And again, it's no offence to people that eat halal meat or anything like that. I don't personally eat it because, obviously, like with my belief, that goes against my beliefs, because I don't believe in that faith. I believe that meat sacrificed to idols, which is why I do think it is better to avoid it. And obviously it says biblically avoid meat with blood in it. But I just find today, and this is the worrying thing, and you can see what's going on, everything is halal. So it's like, a lot of the time I've eaten halal and not realized. So I was like, I actually need to be a bit more diligent about what I mean. I mean, again, it's, I'm not saying it's the end of the world, you know, I've got other sins that I need to be concentrating on, don't get me wrong. But I'm just trying to, you know, slowly work on things here and there. And it was something, I was in a live the other day and they were talking about it, and I was like, oh, I need to be more aware of that. But like I said, I've got bigger fish to fry right now, don't get me wrong. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing some update videos and stuff soon, because like I said, my channel is to share my journey. It's not to share you know, things that, because like I said, my channel is just to share my journey, really, the ups, the downs, all of it. You know, I'm literally just sharing my journey with Christ and documenting that, really. Obviously, I do expose some things during that with like my new age, but that's why I just want to share the ups, the downs. I'd be as honest as I can, because you obviously have to be careful on the internet to some degree for your own safety, about the things that I go through. I'm going to be doing another update video soon. But yeah, sometimes I feel like a broken record, like I'm still harping on about the same crap, and I'm like, Jade, you've got to sort this out. Are you still harping on about the same crap a year later? That's embarrassing, isn't it? I'm also going to do a video about my teeth journey, but it's not finished yet. But when it is, I'm going to do a video on that as well, because I had a few questions about my teeth on my Instagram. These are my natural teeth, but I'm currently having, so yeah, I'm going to go do a video on that as well. But yeah, I'm about to go upstairs now, and I'm not looking forward to it, because I've got to blitz my whole flat. I've got to sugar scrub the walls. You know, I just feel like the gym has done me over, because I've not been training regularly recently, which I'll explain in my update video. But I've started again. But when you first start, it's a killer, man, because obviously your body is not used to it. My cardiovascular system is struggling. My strength ain't actually too bad. I ain't lost that much. But my cardiovascular system is shot, so we're going to be working on that. But yeah, I'm about to go upstairs now. Oh, gosh. Tell me your cardiovascular system's terrible without telling me it's terrible. Give me a couple months, because this ain't running. We're going to be sorting this out. There is a lot of flight of stairs up to my flat. There's no lift. I'm not that rich yet. And I load myself up like a donkey, because I'm like one of those men that doesn't want to do like two trips. So I load myself up and then I waddle up the stairs. One time I nearly fell backwards, but I made it though. We just need to take a breather. You know them ones where you need the loo if you get up, you're going to wet yourself? Yeah, I think we'll just stay here for a minute. Yeah. Woo, I feel sick. Right, I just got back from the gym. That session killed me, I can't even lie. What? Right. I'm a bit sicky. Let's unpack the food shop. Sometimes I get home after the gym, especially when I haven't been for a while, I am so drained after the first session. I just feel like I have no energy. But yeah, so unpack this stuff. Yeah, I got some baguettes, because I'm gonna actually make one of these now. So I want to have a cheese and salad baguette, because I'm starving after the gym. I was supposed to have a protein shake, but I didn't have it. Just got some blue thing for the toilet. But I had to do it. I haven't done a food shop in ages, so I had to buy so much stuff today. You know, when you're trying to carry it all up the stairs. But yeah, I got some bleach. And just some bits. Cucumber. Got some more Greek yogurt again, because yeah, this stuff is really good for you with honey. Because they also do Greek style. When it says style, it makes me think it's not actual real Greek yogurt. So I got this one. So yeah, we'll see. get some white now because I need to try and wash my curtains. Don't know how well that's going to go. Don't even know if you're able to do that, but we're going to try it and hope I don't destroy my curtains in the meantime. I've got one of these there on offer. Oh, look what we got here. Some cream, some tin tomatoes, some mayonnaise. Nothing too exciting. I'm gonna use this as a rubbish bag. Ooh. Right. I'm gonna make some brioche toast this week because I totally squashed it though, which is not ideal. I always do that. That's not gonna help, is it? I always squash it and it really annoys me. It's too late now. But yeah, I'm gonna make some, I'm really good at making French toast. So we're gonna be making some of that with brioche. I think it's the best one to use for it, personally. Have you got some, I hope I like this. I'm gonna be fuming if I don't. But I'm gonna try this different turkey bacon. It's light, I like mine really smoked. I don't know if anyone else has it. But it's only 29 calories. I need more calories than that, boy. I'm trying to gain weight out here, girl. But yeah, I don't know how this is going to taste. I hope it's not terrible. But we're going to give it a try. It's high in protein, which is good, but I like mine more smoked. And I was saying earlier in the video, I actually do like bacon, so I don't really like turkey substitutes, but obviously, gotta do what you gotta do. Got some milk. All right. Oh, there's just so much stuff, I just can't be bothered. Got some chicken, I've got some beef, got some fruit, some peppers. I'll put it over there. Lemon to clean the chicken. I love onion. One thing about me, I love eating raw onion. But when I was a child, I wouldn't eat anything with onion in it. If I saw it was an onion in the food, I wouldn't eat it. But weirdly enough, I don't really like cooked onion as much. I like raw onion. I could literally just eat raw onion. I'm weird like that. But yeah, we've got some sour cream. So I'm going to make some fajita wraps. Where did I put? I feel like I'm going crazy. Right, some air fresh now. And some bogra. We need some bogra. And some sponges. And a random carrot. This bag is heavy, but one thing I hate buying is water because it's just so heavy. But I was gonna order it, but yeah, obviously I don't drink tap water. Right, there's some wraps because I'm gonna make some fajita wraps. And then we got some bananas. Oh, I didn't realize I already had bananas. Oh well, these ones look gone off anyway. We're gonna chuck these ones.
Nasty.
Some garlic bread. I love garlic bread. Obviously, bread's not the best thing to eat. Don't get me wrong. But you know, you gotta have a treat sometimes, don't you? You gotta have a treat sometimes. Some potatoes. Gotta get my cook on this week. And then, yeah, I got some beef. Oh no, my corns have opened. I hope they weren't like that when I bought it in the shop. I love corn on the cob. I prefer it grilled, but. Okay, cool. Now we've got to put it all away. I'm just making a protein shake. So I've got full fat milk. Better to have raw milk, but I can't get hold of that right now. So I get filtered, which is not as good. But yeah, so I'm going to use this because this is heavy. This is in chocolate flavour, I think. Although I don't really love the taste of it, but yeah. So yeah, I added in about four scoops of that, and I'm gonna add in some banana because I just break it up a little bit. Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna add in a banana.
I do. I wanted to add in peanut butter, but I've realised I've got none because my last pot's gone off. So, yeah, we won't be adding in that. So the last thing I'm going to add is some honey because it just sweetens it all up a little bit. But as I said, I really wanted to put... honey's actually really good for you, by the way. I really wanted to put in... Whoops. Girl, so clumsy. Stay. I really wanted to put in... what's the word I'm looking for? Peanut butter, but like I said, I had none because peanut butter is high calorie. But anyway, we move. This is going to have to do. Because this morning, I realised I did not have any breakfast stuff that I wanted. And I was like, yeah, I'm going to make this. And I was like, I've got no eggs. So I was like, right, this is not going well. So I'm going to have a protein shake for breakfast. And the reason why I hate it is because I take ages to drink a drink. I don't know what it is. I just take ages. And it's like, I don't have time when I want to go out and do things. But anyway, I'm just going to have to multitask whilst I'm drinking this. I just made a roll. I actually really like these baguettes. I put them in the oven. Sorry, the lighting is really bad. Not very exciting, but this is my lunch, even though I'm kind of behind because my lunch is kind of nearly at dinner time. But anyway, I've got so much to do today. I haven't done anything. I packed the food shop away. Cut my hair. I have not washed my hair. I need to wash my hair. I packed the food shop away. I've just got a million and one things to do. I don't think I'll get it all done today. I just think it's impossible, but we're getting there, so I need a food break. I'm starving. A sandwich actually bangs though, even though it's really boring. It bangs. Right, guys, so it's now, what time is it? It's now 10 to 9. Didn't get as much done as I wanted today, but I kept forgetting because we lost an hour, isn't it? Because the clocks went back, and I forgot about that. And then I realised that's why my day was more delayed than what I thought. But yeah, I've done the majority of my cleaning today because that's what I need to do, but I've still got to clean the bathroom. And I've still got to do a wall scrub and I've still got to wash the curtains, which I'm absolutely dreading. My bedding's still in the wash. My washing machine tends to take about 10 years to finish. So I'm going to have to stretch it out to tomorrow. But luckily I realised I thought I was working tomorrow, but I'm actually not because my patients moved. So actually that's done me a big favour because now I can get the rest of my cleaning done tomorrow and sort myself out because I wanted to give myself like a little, you know, beauty thing, whatever you want to call it, like do a face mask, do a hair mask, that kind of stuff, because right now we won't talk about my hair. I'm not gonna lie though, this is for the women, like, or even men if you're trying to grow your hair. I've noticed the less you wash your hair, the more your hair grows, and I know that sounds ratty because it is, because girl, I don't wash my hair sometimes for 2 weeks, but we don't tell nobody that. But yeah, I do wash the front because obviously it gets a bit greasy, but I've noticed if I can just shove my hair out or dry shampoo it for like a week, sometimes a little bit longer, it grows quicker. It definitely grows quicker, and I've heard other people say this. No idea if there's scientific evidence behind this, but I definitely think it works. But yeah, so I'm gonna do all of that tomorrow really, because I'm tired and I've got a bit of laptop work to do now, and I just think I can't be bothered. But I've done really well today, because I'll do another video on my update, because I fell back onto smoking again, but it just gets boring repeating the same thing, so I didn't want to keep doing videos on it. But I will do another video on it because it might help other people going through addiction. But yeah, so today I haven't had anything. So yeah, I've been really good. So what I tried to do was just try and say, right, I'm not going to smoke till like at night, and then I'll just have one or two, because before I'd smoke all day, all night, like it was bad. So yeah, I've done well today. Like, I feel a bit jittery, but yeah, I keep myself distracted, it really helps. But I'll do some more, I will do some more videos on this soon, hopefully to help people, because it takes people a few times. Like my other friend I was speaking to, they took 4 times of coming on and off it until they finally came off it. Everyone's journey's different. I said, excuse my terrible hair. But yeah, I'll do a video on that soon, but I hope you're all blessed. So we are definitely making chips at like midnight because I'm starving, and I've done so much cleaning and stuff today I can't be bothered to make a full meal. So I wouldn't normally have this as a nighttime snack, but today we're gonna be doing it.
It's cold. That light's better, but I do make them from scratch though.
It'll be cold in this flat. Cold in this flat. So yeah, we're just making some chips. Jesus, trust in him when he says, I love you, Jesus. Can you eat cake after a week? Forgot to eat my cake. It ain't moldy, it's edible. I proper like cut the potatoes, boil them, because I don't really like, sometimes I buy fries, like the ones you buy in the frozen section, but
Because they got so much crap on them, they just taste funny sometimes. I like to make them from scratch, but they do take a bit longer, that's the problem. And I did get a chip pan fryer because I love fried food. It's not good for you though, but you can have a little treat sometimes. But yeah, so I'm going to go to bed. I thought I was working tomorrow. Turns out I'm not. So yeah, that means I can finish my cleaning. I've got to sugar scrub my walls. Try and see if I can clean the curtains without absolutely ruining them, which I'm not confident I'm going to be able to do. Because honestly, when it comes to anything like that or DIY, I just tend to mess up everything. And I really don't understand how I do it. I couldn't even put my herb spice rack thing on the back of my door properly on. Honestly, I've got no hope when it comes to that stuff. Because I'm actually going to try and paint my flat at some point. So, surely I can't mess it out that badly though. That's what I'd be thinking. But knowing me, I probably will. But yeah, so I'm going to do that tomorrow. And I'm going to sort myself out tomorrow as well. I need a hair mask. I certainly need to wash my hair. It looks way better in this light than when it actually is. Honestly, you could fry those chips in it, to be fair. So yeah, I need to do that tomorrow. Do sort out my nails. Because... I'm pretty sure Crackhead's nails will be looking better than mine, but we won't talk about that right now. I can't have my nails done, obviously, because of my job, so I just do the best I can, which isn't great. But yeah, we're going to give that a go tomorrow, and then I've got to do some work tomorrow. Just boring stuff. I'm trying this thing with the bank, and if it works, I'm going to share it, but I don't want to talk about it unless it actually works. But anyway, so I've got to work on that tomorrow, so at least it gives me a bit of time. And yeah, and then back to work on Tuesday. And I might have to go to East London on Tuesday. I swear, driving to East London is like trying to get to another country. My hands are very used to burning. I used to just waitress from like the age of 14. I've always worked. That's one thing about me. I've always got my own money. I had a job when I was 14 as a waitress. Imagine I started on like £3.50 an hour with like the perviest people. It was like them, you know them like double glazing windows. No offense to some people, I'm not saying they're all perverts. But those double glazing window people that ring you, it was that kind of group. Oh, I remember some of them were creepy. But I started waitressing there, and I waitressed right up to about 16, all the way through college. And then when I went to uni, I stopped because I was literally at uni full time. Like, physio was really full on. I remember crying a lot. But even before I went to uni, because I had a gap, because I actually randomly applied to do, I've applied for physio, changed my mind, ended up doing urban dance at East London Uni for like 2 months. Absolutely hated it. Got chucked off part of the course anyway, but had a great time. Left and then worked for a year again as a waitress, then went back to do physio at uni. So technically I was like a year behind in a way. But yeah, so I was waitress for ages and I forgot my whole point of the story now. But oh yeah, that was it. My fingers, they're just so used to heat because I'm so used to like carrying hot plates. I think they've like numbed my tips of my fingers to some degree. Because you used to always hold the hot plates because I used to do silver service up my arms. And then you'd get there and the people go, oh, what did I order? And your hands like, you just have to freaking take the food. But you know, like your hands burning because the plates are hot. But anywho, what about that dimple then? That's weird, isn't it? Sorry. Oh, I'm so random. But yeah, so we're going to eat these chips and I'm probably going to watch some TV. I've still got a couple of emails to send. Really need to wash my, I'm just looking at my hair like, it's just not a good look, Jade. Because I'm growing my fringe out a bit because I was bored. But yeah, so, and then I'm going to obviously sleep, hopefully. Because like I said, I'm not really, I'm trying my hardest not to smoke at the moment. Like normally by now I'm high and I'm sober and it's weird. Because I find it really hard to get to sleep. If anyone's got any recommendations, hit me up. But yeah, so we'll see. But this cutting down on smoking is hard. I normally, what my goal was just to try and have like one or two at night and leave it at that. Whereas before I'd be smoking all day, all night. Do you know what I'm saying? So it's already now I'm like, but yeah, I've got to do this because it, yeah, we can't be living like that. We've got to try. And I know that Yah will give me strength the same way he will for anybody else. So yeah, don't feel bad. I've fallen back off smoking. I think this is my third time now. I've given up twice before. This might be my third time. I'm going to do it a bit differently this time and see how that goes. Because before I just straight go cold turkey, this time I'm cutting down and then I'm going to go to none. So we'll see how it goes. But yeah, I'll let you know. I'll keep you guys updated. I'm always honest about it because like for me, it's like, you know, everyone's struggling. Ooh, I need to make this into like a dress because I'm not dressed right now. This looks so bad. Honestly, this is just like, this is not an outfit. Obviously, I'm sure everybody realised that. This is literally because I'm not dressed and I wanted to film while I was making, so I decided to wear this. How do people make these things stay? It looks like a dressing gown, doesn't it? I need to get a dressing gown. I'm joking. I don't actually own a dressing gown. I really need to get one. I don't know why I don't own one. That's weird. Alright, let's get these chips out before all these look. These look tasty. I like my chips like a little bit well done. I hate it like when you go somewhere, or even if you just get like, oh no, they're not, they're the worst chips you could ever buy, like the McDonald's chips, and they're like anemic and they're all soggy. I hate that. These chips be looking tasty. Let me show you. I'm gonna drop in the chips, hold on. Can you see? Oh, these chips be looking tasty. Stay. Get rid of the excess oil. Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, wow. Right, we'll just leave that in the sink. I hate it when you like clean the kitchen and then you have to cook something. Oh, it really makes me not want to cook. I'm like, I've just cleaned the whole kitchen and now I've got to cook and make it dirty. It really annoys me. Well, it's time for the salt. Sorry, I turned the light off, so it's gone all dark now. Right. Put a little bit. Always use sea salt. I'm not saying that one's the best quality one, but if you got the money, get a better quality one. But yeah, salt's actually good for you. Not table salt. We actually don't intake enough salt, which is a problem. And it helps with hydration as well. So salt's really important. We actually, the recommendations for what the government say is salt is too low. Because you don't want to be trying to kill us and all that. It's too low. We shouldn't be having more salt. And it's like, even people with high blood pressure, they keep thinking about lowering their sodium. I can't remember the ins and outs of it. I'm going to do a separate video about this. But it's not that. You need to up your potassium, not lower your sodium. But yeah, so... Yeah, that's salt. I'm not saying to have it on fried chips, but you know what I'm saying. Have it on your nice grass-fed steak or something. Right, let's put some mayo. I do like a bit of mayonnaise, I can't lie. Right. I should have got a bigger one. I don't know why I got the small one, but I like the Heinz one. I feel knackered, though. I did so much today. I know for a fact my legs are going to kill tomorrow. I only did a 40-minute session, but I just banged it out quick, because when I first start... I start like, and I know my legs, I'm not going to be able to walk tomorrow. That's defo going to be the case. Blessings to all of you. May Yah bless you and protect you in these times and give you strength. And I will see you guys.